Good morning.
I nearly dropped there.
Good morning. Where's Steve-o?
Maybe he's gonna do what you've said.
I know, that's what he's trying to do. I don't know where he is, I'm gonna fight him. Steve-o, if you jump out of me, I'm gonna fight you. He's probably just in here going for a wee. His wash bag was in the car last night. Stevie boy! What's he doing? Good morning, guys. Good morning. How you doing? Welcome back to another vlog. Thanks for tuning in. If you haven't already subscribed, guys, make sure you do. Just go down below. It takes 1 second. Hit that little subscribe button. Today's going to be a good day. Where's Peter Rabbit? Oh, he's down there in the garden.
Hello.
He's just chilling.
Wait.
Dun, dun, dun.
Girl, you leave
her alone. Oh no. Oh no. Nala, go get him. Go get him, Nala.
No.
She wouldn't even know what to do even if she got to him. Crazy content, guys. Live in. We're going to go and see where the rabbits go. At the bottom.
Oh no.
Oh no, there's a load of feathers.
This is not good news. That's not feathers, that's rabbit.
That means something was got by a fox. Look, there's more here. Well, there's not like an actual rabbit anywhere. So I think he got away, he just had a haircut. Oh, look, this is where they go, Zoe. You can see where they go. They've made a little slip. A little slip under our unbeatable fence that I think is now beatable. Yeah, it's not fair, is it?
No, because it's all over all the poo and the rabbit poo.
Yeah, looks like spider webs or like mould. Look at their little slip that they've built.
Oh, you can see.
There you go. Under the fence.
How do they fit under there? We should cut that a bit bigger.
What, the hole?
Yeah.
No, we don't want to help them.
Yes, we do.
No, we don't, because then Nala will get out. The whole point of the fence is that the garden is Nala-proof. She'll try. Why is she just barking at next neighbour's dogs and they're just barking back? What are you looking for now? Okay, apparently we're looking for hedgehogs. This vlog is now a nature vlog. I didn't realise. We're now looking for a hedgehog. Oh, I can see one.
No. I'm going to put the hedgehog house down here.
Yeah, you should.
Because I think where it is, they're not going to go in there.
Yeah, it's too close to the house.
Yeah.
There could be some in there, but you might disturb them.
Yeah.
Right, let's go back up to the house and get a coffee and some food. We'll put the hedgehog house down there later. This is just a lovely day, isn't it?
Yes.
Also, if you saw yesterday's... What? Oh no.
I didn't wonder where you put
You caught
that.
Me.
You just made
In yesterday's cool. vlog, I told everyone not to tell you. Ignore that. I was meant to put that away like a week ago, but I didn't. Just pretend it's away. Zoe doesn't realise it's there, okay? I tucked it away. When she's up there in the kitchen, she can't see it. I tucked it. Don't tell her, okay? Just, this is between me. Okay, let's ignore it.
Okay.
Let's go get a coffee. Although you don't drink coffee. If you saw yesterday's vlog, you'll know our friend Steve is over at the moment. He stayed last night, but he honestly takes, I'm not exaggerating now, 3 hours to get ready in the morning, maybe more. So I don't even know what he's doing. I thought he had a shower. Apparently maybe now he's in the shower again. Who knows with Steve? Have you had a shower yet? Oh, legit, he's actually in the shower now. Right, let's make a coffee. Let's get a coffee in me. Oh no, decaf. I don't want decaf. Yeah, this one. Got my coffee. Got the new Fortnite game mode. Where are you? Did you have 3 showers? Word on the street, you had 3 showers this morning. Can you confirm? This is PB News. Can you confirm?
Only two.
You only had two?
Normally three.
Peace out. See you later. Peace out. We're finally out the house. He's finally ready.
I was waiting for you.
No, you weren't.
I may have got changed.
It's quarter past 11.
So that's not bad for us.
We got this. We haven't had breakfast yet, but we're about to go potentially buy me a new set of golf clubs, because as you know, I am loving playing golf at the moment. We're trying to pick bags. We're either saying this one or this guy.
Or you just go for that. It's a bit bigger. That's, if you're using trolleys, that'd be better on a trolley. A golf cart.
Feels like we've been here about 2 years. We've tried out every club that you can possibly imagine. I've picked my irons, picked a wood, picked a driver, picked a sand wedge, picked a putter.
Thanks so much, man. I'll see you soon. Thank you, guys. Thanks, guys. Cheers.
The clubs were a massive success. You're not even ready for what I bought today. Fully went in and sent it. However, my irons and my wedge are like custom length, so I've got them made a little bit longer because I'm quite tall. So I haven't got them. I get them within 7 to 10 days. All super good though, you're not even ready.
We're just coming to Nando's for a lunch.
Literally, we've been here what? 3 minutes?
Yeah, 3 minutes.
And our food's already arrived.
A little bit quicker than the golf.
Although they forgot my sides, so they're just making them at the moment. Bit quicker than what? The golf shop.
We were in there for 2.5 hours.
We wanted to be in the golf shop for like an hour max. We've been there for 2.5, which is good because I really didn't rush into buying anything. Like, I bought the right stuff, but we were in there for long. This is our breakfast as well, and it's like 2 p.m.
Hey.
Got your present. Switching things up, this vlog has been all over the place today, guys. We're currently in town. We've come in to meet Sean. Poppy's not with him because Poppy's currently on... Is she on another hen do?
I think she is.
She's got like 15 hen do's this year or something. All of her friends are getting married. What do you say?
Oh, sorry, no. Oh, you can't put that in. I was talking about my hen do.
Oh, I'll take that out. Don't worry. I'll take that out. Sean's meeting us somewhere. Although, I don't know.
I have told her not to go too crazy.
Yeah. Just
got to
keep it low key.
Yeah.
We're off to go and get a coffee. Yeah, we're going to go find a coffee. Oh yeah, Joe's here.
Yeah, but where?
Joe's in town, just by chance as well, in Brighton.
No, he's not in town. He is.
Salt Lean. We're just coming to the art shop. Zoe's pointed this out. That is so cool. Look at it. It's all like little crystally diamonds.
I love this.
This is cool, isn't it?
Yeah, it's very cool.
I like this.
Cool, like in our house.
I really like that.
He doesn't have a price, which worries me. Oh, this is the guy at the Damien Hirst. £15,000. Hectic. We've kind of just gone for 3 pieces. So we've just bought this piece up here, which if you read all the small writing, is the cutest thing you've ever seen. We also bought this piece up here, which is, I mean, as you can see, but up close, all of the lyrics. It's so funny. And then we bought this down here that says coming closer. And I'm not going to see it because I don't want video to get age restricted. But when you go in really close, it says F off, F off, F off, F off. And that, you can't buy more than 3 pieces. What?
The set by Peter Blake, The Seasons.
Oh, that is literally, your mum would be obsessed with that. You know, you're like really retro Christmas pillows that are like old school. That's what it looks like.
I know, that's why I love them.
We can't get 4 more pieces. We just bought 3 pieces of art. Cheers, man. Cheers, man.
Cheers, man.
Cheers, bro.
Cheers, broski.
Cheers, friend. Cheers, pal.
Cheers, mate.
Zoe and I have just snuck off into a baby shop. Yeah, we're all good, thank you. There's the cutest little clothes in here. Look at this. I really like this.
The little
seagull, like Brighton vibes.
Wooden sushi.
Yo, that's for my kids. Sushi days.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure. Like, shop, t-shirt.
Oh my gosh. Teach the baby how to use chopsticks from an early age so they can have their sushi. That was the cutest little kid shop. Toby Tiger. Just literally when I have a kid. Oh my gosh. Can't handle it. I can't.
Getting that thumbnail, are you?
Oh, just filming you. You're the one posing. I'm just filming.
I'm showing this to you. How cute.
This is like 2013 Zoella. That's cute.
Is this not the
when
cutest
did you do the shoot?
Is that Zoe?
Yeah.
What?
When did you do the
shoot? Oh my gosh.
Look how sweet that is.
She is so cute.
So, my mum. No, because if she watches this, she'll be really like.
No, but it's cute.
Okay, so my mum, whenever she sees something that she can't, that she really wants to get for when I have a baby, she buys it and she stores it.
She keeps it.
Oh, that's so sweet.
And then she comes over, she's like, hurry up, guys. I bought something
so
new this week.
Sweet.
She's got a little collection of things she's found that she's like, oh, I have to get it.
I couldn't not get it.
That's so sweet. Nice
your mum bought a book once. Sorry.
It's all right.
Your mum bought a book once. Do you remember?
No.
When we went away at New Year.
Oh, no, I do remember. I do remember.
She bought a book for whoever.
No, she said the other day. Did mum say that to you, Sean, the other day?
Mum said to me and Zoe separately the other day when we were all over the barbecue. She went, why are you laughing?
I don't know. You're just making me laugh.
Didn't mum say this the other day?
You remember that from Toy Story though, you don't remember.
What did she say?
Zoe, didn't my mum say to you and me separately the other day, I'm just saying that if I became like a grandma, like if you,
she was like, I'm ready.
If any of you or Zoe or Poppy and Sean have kids, I'm ready.
Really?
She said that the other day to me and Zoe separately.
She said
it to you.
She's ready to be a grandma now. She's like, yeah.
She said that.
Maybe
I'm serious.
I just want to say, to make it clear, before people go commenting saying Zoe's trying to persuade Alfie to have a kid sometime soon, that was my decision, my choice. I was the one that said we should go into the baby shop. Throwing it out there before all the comments get saying, because Zoe's older than Alfie, she's trying to force him to have a baby. That was my choice.
I don't need to force him. Come on now.
Third baby shop. This was Sean's idea this time.
You guys have taken me in all the baby shops. Yeah. I just want to show you the best one.
This is so cute. Oh my god.
Look at that.
Oh, the little baby vlogger.
Oh man.
Getting the grams from day one.
You know that my kid's going to have that, bro.
What? Don't worry. Don't forget to take the lens cap off, bro.
No, that's a filter. No, because look, filter, you look through and then it changes it.
Hang on, look, check this out.
Put it over my camera.
Yeah, exactly.
Oh, that's crazy.
Alfie.
Oh my gosh. These pants.
They're so tiny.
Look at them. Are your shorts you're wearing?
They're matching.
No. Am I getting up there?
No.
I don't think I can.
Go on, bro. Get in there.
Go on the floor. Someone sit here. Someone go on the floor.
Oh.
Yeah, I feel like.
Are we all, that's not bad, is it? Oh, shit.
I think I've pretty much done exactly the same.
Oh my gosh, I think I broke my neck. I'm sweating so bad.
Are you ready?
Wait, are we doing another round?
Oh, they're cute!
Did I do the exact same face in every single one?
That's cool.
Guys, that is great.
No.
Ready? Sean, you might have to go back a bit.
Oh my gosh.
This is a lovely angle.
Ready? You gotta get in there.
I'm putting my camera down.
It's,
I'm just dropping
it. Is my hat in your face?
No, you're good, Stay there.
Cute.
Oh my gosh, I'm sweating.
Let's get out of here.
Bro, I didn't realise that this actually is Sean. This was actually a hat.
Yeah, bro, put that on.
Fish hat.
That's why I gave it to you.
Why didn't I put that
on? Fish hat.
Why didn't I put that on?
Oh my god.
Why didn't I put that on?
Aww.
Oh, you love that right eye.
just my
right eye.
Quick.
Oh, get that.
Oh my god.
Get that.
That's nice, man. He's not even looking at his hands. That's so cool.
It's like a waterfall.
Are you okay?
It's like, are you going to fall into
it? Seems too hot.
You ready?
Look at the two of you.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, yeah,
oh my gosh.
You're not ready for this.
I mean, no one was ready for that.
Oh, I think I pulled that actually. Look at that.
Ready?
Yeah.
That's actually it.
Right.
Well done, Steve.
Smashing it.
Get it.
Oi.
Do we need to sell some tickets or? What about this? You ready? 360.
Alf, I'm doing a vlog takeover, mate. There's too much happening in this shop. Sensory overload.
Alfie, have you done that before?
Alfie, done that before.
This is the biggest one you got in the shop? Is it a Savage? Zoe wants a pogo stick.
Yeah, Zoe definitely.
I don't know what, like, how is this not me buying this for once? Like,
but
you want it.
It is
well, no, you're the one saying you want it.
Yeah, I used to pogo all the time in the garden. It was the only
okay, let's get it. As soon as I put my pin in, that's ours. You can bounce on that, Sean.
Ready?
We can't bounce on it until we buy it. Wait for it, connect in. Connection made.
Declined, I've already bounced.
Dear customer, do not remove card. Not yet, approved. Go, get on that. Bounce on it.
No, careful of the cabinet.
That's ours.
Oh, I bottomed it out.
That's my balls.
I want to see if we can get a little, like, bar spin. Can you get a little, like...
No, you've got to kick it out.
What do you mean?
Little split.
Kick it out like this. Go like this.
I don't know if that scooter's the one, bro. It's got no wheels.
Yeah. Mate, you need to go back and get the wheels.
All right.
Where are we going now? Where's our next adventure?
I don't know.
Sean, look at Steve.
Oh my gosh. Look at the
size. You went in on that, Kate. You sent it. Yes. Thank you so much.
Zoe and I just took a picture for Zoe's Instagram of us two, like Zoe leaning on me, and I said, boys, you need to get a matching one.
These guys took a matching picture.
Ready?
That's so good. That's so good. Also, I just ordered a piece of chocolate cake, and the guy went in.
Guys, I said I'd buy that.
Go on, get a 360.
No, I'm scared.
Every time!
You got that. Up the stairs.
No, Sean.
Come on.
Yeah, you're going to cut your eyebrow.
No, Sean, you'll go backwards.
Sometimes you just have to commit.
No, Sean, I don't like it.
He likes it. Yes!
Yeah, Sean, I like it now.
Get it. Just 1-1. Quick. Double. About to get... Oh! Get that. Show us those skills. Get it. Oh. Get it. Oh. Yes.
Okay.
Yep. Oh, you're sending it with a 360. Yes. You know.
Nice one.
Have a good day, mate.
Everyone loves this. Everyone's having a go.
Use the spin again.
Yeah, 360. Just went for it.
I didn't film, but a second ago when we were having our cakes and drinks, another girl came over and she was like, can I have a go on your pogo stick? This is the thing. Hey, you want to go on the pogo stick? That's cool. You can have a go if you want.
Can I have a go?
Of course you can have a go.
Oh, can you hold my pogo?
Of course. Please don't hurt yourself.
Okay, I'll try. I'm wearing sliders though.
Okay, well let's not have a go. Oh, she's sending it. She's sending it. Get that.
Did it?
Yes.
Oh my god, I love you guys. I'm on the call, see you on TV. Says that shit don't change.
Things are proper winding down now. I'm just sitting down playing some Fortnite. Zoe's running a bath. Sean's left and gone back home, jumped in a taxi. Steve's jumped in his car, driving back home. Noel is fast asleep after such a fun, high energy, quick pace, random day. Man, I'm absolutely knackered. So I'm gonna leave the vlog here. Got my new golf clubs. Well, I mean, kind of. I've got a driver, a wood, a putter, my bag, and some balls and tees and stuff. But my irons and my wedge, as I said to you, are being like, not custom made. I mean, kind of, basically, they're being like made half an inch longer than normal clubs because I'm 6'2". So I'm super excited. Like, I cannot wait. They said 7 to 10 days until those arrive. So I cannot wait for them to arrive. I'm super buzzing. I know golf might not be something that all of you enjoy, but it's definitely a sport that is changing a lot. Yeah?
Will you do me a favour?
Yeah?
Can you put some cold water in this?
Yeah.
If I drop it right
here. Oh, I'm a bit worried. Yeah. Oh, whoa. Got that. Don't you worry. Yeah, golf is cool. It's fun. I'm getting into it, guys. I'm not going to be like crazy over the top playing it as I don't have that much time, but it's certainly something that I'm getting more into. So I'm gonna leave the vlog here. And as you know, every single day, I shout out one of you guys. Do you wanna go to the toilet before we go up? Just jump on board, join the community, subscribe down below, hit that little bell button so you get told every single day when I upload a new video. And I'll see you tomorrow, but, oh no, where's my, oh, okay, it's in my other pocket. I was gonna say, I need to do my actual shout out, and I've got today's person saved on my phone. Aisha, A-Y-E-S-H-A, Aisha Aisha Rehman. Aisha Aisha Rehman, big love, tweeted a screenshot of them watching the biggest plane tour vlog of mine. They've given it a thumbs up, subscribed, and got notifications on. I'll see you with a new vlog tomorrow, guys. Good night. Got a little sushi picnic. What are you going to go for?
Single with flame.
Only a single?
Yeah.
You're not going to go for a twin?
No.